Rectify 11 version 3 had just been released, and we're gonna fix Windows 11 with this. Version 3 comes as an installer rather than ISO. By running the installer, we can see that it offers a beautiful yet simple interface with graphics on the left as well as actions and components on the right. Agreeing the license agreement, and you can see that we can choose what to install, or should I say, Rectify Windows 11. You can choose icon modification between basic, advanced, or both. Or if you are nerdy enough, you can choose between individual files and programs that you want to rectify. You can choose to rectify the themes as well as extras that comes with Rectify 11, such as enhanced context menus, gadgets, accent color, wallpapers, and remastered user avatars. But because I want to see the full potential of Rectify 11, I'm going to choose all of them. The themes are available in either light, partial dark, dark, or dark with Mica. You can choose the variant of the context menu between Enhance with more options, Enhance with all items on root, Classic context menu, or Classic with transparency. You can revert the modifications by creating a restore point and making sure that all modifications are done by you. While the rectifying progress is going in the background, they added some incredible facts about Rectify 11, like better scaling, more consistent theme, better performance, and even offering support via the Rectify 11 community Discord server, which you can join. The link will be in the description of this video. After the setup finished and restarting the virtual machine, we will now see the new rectification done by Rectify 11. By logging into Windows 11, you can see that there's a reminder to subscribe to Everything Windows by clicking that subscribe button so that I can reach 6,000 subscribers later. No pressure. Okay, re-logging into Windows 11, we can see that there's a nice zooming animation, which is normally not in Windows 11 or just the fade if your computer is powerful enough. After we saw the nice animation when logging in, there are no further signs of rectification until we open the Rectify 11 Control Center, which has a nice simple of information and interface. In this Control Center, you can change between the theme and menu, as you can see here. I'm going to apply the dark theme to see the effort the team put to optimize the dark mode for Windows 11. Taking a look at the taskbar, another nice animation added when we are sporting a tooltip. I can admit that with just little detail alone, although many people either don't notice or despise it, it's pretty nice. Right-clicking the taskbar, rather than just task manager and taskbar settings, there are some additional actions. Next, opening File Explorer. The address bar and search bar have been modified to look like the new File Explorer with Windows App SDK and WinUI 3. When opening this PC and home, which in this case I open this PC, there's a floating animation from the top. Drive indicators in this PC are adjusted with a gradient rather than just a solid color. Taking a look at the icons of several files in Windows 11, such as rich text format, cabinet file, registry file, control panel applet, and many others have been rectified with their design improved to match Windows 11's new design. Moving to control panel, its icons are rectified like autoplay, backup and restore, device manager, and phone and modem. Here's a comparison between Rectify 11 and vanilla Windows 11. Oh, and also the font has been changed to use this Sego UI variable display, which is very nice. The redesign is even more noticeable when we are switching the view to category. You may not have noticed, but the mouse cursor's color is changed to black if you set the theme to dark mode. Windows Tools, which is one of the ugliest components in Windows which isn't respecting dark mode in vanilla Windows 11, has been revised to use dark mode in here, as well as making icons in there more consistent. Some applications in here are known to somewhat still inherit the old design from Windows 7 to even Windows 3.1. But with Rectify 11, they are well enhanced to utilize dark mode and modern icons, such as ODBC data sources, Registry Editor, which now offers dark mode, and Remote Desktop Connection that uses a newer community-made banner. Oh, wait, what? The banner? Oh yeah, don't forget to join the Everything Windows Discord server. The link will be in the description of this video. Now, for real, this is using the newer community made banner. Another animation change occurs when opening a window. While Windows 11 has a variant of zoom animation, Rectify 11 has a bounce animation. One of the extras from Rectify 11 is gadgets, which are rectified. It adds the Windows Vista sidebar for the first time, which you can close later. Gadget items are all modified by the community, again, to fit Windows 11's design, as you can see in here with picture puzzle and piano. Not only does Rectify 11 apply to system components, but third-party applications are rectified too for better appearance. By installing several programs like 7-Zip, VLC, and VirtualBox. With all these modifications and enhancements led by OJS and the Rectify 11 community, there are some things to take notes though, with bugs that are currently visible if you look close enough. Installers are usually not using dark theme and instead, they are confused on whether to use vanilla light mode or Rectify 11's dark mode. Several system components are not using dark mode too. Take WordPad, date and time properties, and performance monitor as examples. Those applications are actually better rectified when you use light mode, which forgives the oddity. If you know how to fix those bugs and quirks, you can edit the source code, as Rectify 11 is actually open source and you can contribute to it. You can download Rectify 11, the link will be in the description. Thanks to Rectify 11 community for achieving this marvelous mod. Once again, you can join the Rectify 11 community Discord server, as well as my server. If you're thinking that this is Windows 7 beta, although it's not, you will like this by checking out this video. Meanwhile, like and share this video, thank you to my supporter for making this video possible, and also don't forget to check out this video.